a week ago from today.
I don't know what's going on with my boyfriend, Kawai. Like, I feel like something's really going on. I don't know.
Why is he talking to her?
Bitch, stop!
Stephanie's stress is after months of suspicions, she found out that her boyfriend cheated on her.
Later that day.
It's okay. Oh my god. I told you I felt some type of way.
Stephanie is experiencing a stressor. A stressor is anything that gives you stress.
They're so cute. It could have been me, my ex.
Couple goals.
He decided to cheat on me. I would just eat this chocolate. It says, he's sweet, he's decadently rich. Just how a man ought to be. Not like my ex.
Is your hair falling out?
Yeah, that's been happening for the past week.
And emotional swings, those are two signs of stress.
What is that?
Stress is the mind and body's reaction to any challenge throughout the day. Stephanie's two signs of stress is her hair falling out and emotional swings.
Do you want to like do something?
Do you just want to go hang out with other friends or something? Because I'm so sad over this guy and you're not even helping me get over him. Are you serious?
I mean, like, it's not my fault.
Well, you can go hang out with other people because I'm just gonna lay in my bed sad.
Stephanie is using a bad coping strategy, displacement. She's putting all her emotions from her boyfriend onto me.
You know what? Now that I think about it, you're never really there for me anyways, so maybe I should just go. Have fun with your breakup.
Wait. Oh my god.
Stephanie's negative consequence is that she's getting her friend upset instead of actually confronting her boyfriend.
You know what? I think I should get up out of bed and do my makeup and show him what he is missing.
Stephanie is now using a good coping strategy. She's setting goals. She plans to get her nails, hair, and eyelashes done, showing her boyfriend what he's missing.
Now that you're concerned anymore, now that you're concerned, is it even worth it at all? Is it even worth it? Is it gonna work anymore? Is it gonna work? Am I being hurt anymore? Am I being hurt? Nah, yeah. I've been hearing things and seeing things and so it seems you're moving on from me.
You know what? I'm feeling really good and confident. I think I want to take some pictures.
I'm single again, single again. Maybe I should just focus on me, slow down, don't rush from me.
Stephanie's good consequence is now that she has good mental health and she's confident in herself.
Oh, I was at my boyfriend's house the other day and one thing led to another and I don't think we used protection, I don't remember.
You know there's a possibility that you can be pregnant.
Just imagine.
My back is aching. I haven't seen my toes in months. Everything is inflamed.
Well, I have my pregnancy test, so I might as well take it.
I can hear your heart beating hecka fast.
I know, and I have a really big headache.
A headache and increasing heart rate? That's two signs of stress.
What's stress?
Stress is the mind and body's reaction to challenges.
Kawai's stressor is the possibility of her being pregnant. A stressor is anything that makes you stress. Kawai's two signs of stress is headaches and increasing heart rate.
Look at this, it's all your fault.
What? That's fake.
How dare he?
Kawai is using bad coping strategy, projection, and blaming it all on her boyfriend.
What do you mean this is fake? The test is right here. You always do something. It's always your fault.
Bro, what? You put everything on me. Matter of fact, we breaking up.
Kawai's bad consequence is breakup. He broke up with her because she always blamed it on him.
Now I'm going to prioritize and actually take the test. Okay, let's see.
Kawai's good coping strategy was prioritizing and planning to make tests to see if her pregnancy was true.
I'm not pregnant!
Kawai's good consequence was taking the test and she found out that she was not pregnant.
I use production. No.
Girl, I can hear your heart. It's beating.
Stress is the mind and body reaction.
Headache and increasing rate.
Okay, so I have the test of when. Okay.
I'm ready.
You're trying.
I'm ready to write.
Look at that. Oh my god.
I forgot I can't cuss.
Yeah, you can't cuss.
I'm not pregnant!